Now the GPU is running 1270, and the DDR is running 2600. So you can see, I didn't do much more on this table card.